Oh, hello there. We have a wonderful spotlight for you today. The weather is blooming. The flowers are in the trees. The bubbles are flying all around, as you can see here. And this, my friends, is Spotlight Spring Edition. So first, please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Sadie Ray Smith.
My name's Alan.
Felix.
Eli.
Noel.
Giroji.
I'm Tony.
I'm Elliot.
Rafi.
My name is Robert Sanborn.
Journey.
Sophia.
Julian.
Luca.
My name is Mark.
Josh Rayburn.
My name is Matt Drew.
C-Bell.
I'm Evie.
Zeke Rubin Moore.
Jake Slaughter.
Isabella.
Charlotte.
Laura.
Shani. Molly.
I'm Christian.
I'm Sam.
I'm Otto.
I'm Jeremy. What is your favorite part about spring?
The flowers, for sure.
We found a bird sleeping in my mom's bed. And I don't think that happens in any other season.
Baseball season.
The sweet smell of butterflies.
Coachella.
The bright colored clothing.
I get really bad allergies, so I get to use my Flonase.
Plants.
Plants?
Yeah, like that tree right there.
I was born on the first day of spring, so my birthday is the first day of spring, which is good. Also, flowers.
I don't really like spring. Allergies.
The sports.
Sports?
What sports?
Track and field.
Okay.
I also like the sports, but I like swimming.
Canterbury Tales by Geoffrey Chaucer, which takes place in spring. The April showers taking away the drought of March.
Do you prefer your ice cream in a cup, a cone, or milkshake form?
Cup.
I'm lactose intolerant.
I like the cones, but the kind that are like dipped in chocolate.
I'm lactose intolerant, but I like it if it's in a cup with a cone like on top.
Jammed cones.
Prefer it in a milkshake. When it starts melting, it's still good.
Milkshake, because it's like, it's chunkier. I don't know.
Oh, milkshake, absolutely.
Why?
Because my milkshake brings all the...
Definitely milkshake. Milkshakes are really good.
I don't eat ice cream, too cold.
Cone cup.
I like eating the cone, so cone.
Yeah, also a cone, so you can just eat it.
Milkshake form. You can like carry it to go and then put it in the car cup holder.
Cup?
What?
It contains the ice cream very well when it gets hot.
Prom is this
Saturday.
So we have a throwback question for you. Is this dress black and blue or white and gold?
This dress is black and blue.
Black and blue.
Black and blue.
Black and blue.
Black and blue?
Definitely black and blue.
White and gold.
What? Blue and gold.
What?
That's how I see it.
It's absolutely white and gold.
Black and blue. At first I saw white and gold, and then I never got it back.
Black and blue.
Black and blue.
It's white and gold.
Okay.
It's white and gold. Oh my god.
You see white and gold? I see black and blue.
Actually, wait. No. It's both.
It's sapphire and dark.
Blue and black. Like, open your eyes.
I'm not just being contrarian, it's white and gold, I'm sorry.
You actually see white and gold?
I always have, yeah.
I mean, I shouldn't really say anything, like, I don't have 20/20 vision. It's still blue and black without the glasses.
Wow, such a great spotlight. And that question about the dress? It's really getting me in the mood for prom. I can picture myself there, right now. Cause she's watching you with those eyes. She's loving him with that body, I just know it.